look into the eyes of a child soaked in fear. Picture trying to see them through your own tears. Can you imagine standing by to witness all their pain? Knowing your wish to take it for them is in vain. What would you do if you got the news? Would your world crash in when you saw what you had to lose? Today takes on a new meaning that's crystal clear. When you're facing what now is your worst fear. So you comfort them the best you can, and you pray they're in the best of hands, as you make a wish and a prayer for it to go away. Through it all, you're not quite sure how it is your child endures, the path they're on, and why it must be this way. Into the eyes of a child soaked in fear. Picture trying to see them through your own tears. My wish and prayer for you is that you'll never have to. Please count your blessings and say a prayer for those I do.